Welcome to dbForge Studio for SQL Server tutorials. In this tutorial, we will talk about session restoration. We will learn how to restore file tabs, set up the restoration options, and save files without the restoration options. We have many open files that were modified but not saved. The current SQL file was previously saved. Let's view a SQL file that was modified but not saved. Let's modify the saved SQL file. Now, let's execute the query and close the application. dbForge Studio prompts to save the changes to the current SQL file. Yes means that the changes will be saved to the current file. No means that the changes won't be saved to the file. Instead, they will be saved to the cache and will be available after the tabs are restored. The files that have not been saved previously will be restored from the cache regardless of our choice. So let's click No. Now let's start the application. As you can see, all files have been restored, including the previously unsaved ones. Select the previously saved restore file. Click Undo. The changes have been saved. Execute the query. Now let's switch to the unsaved file. You can see that the data has been restored as well. To view restore options on the Tools menu, select Options, Expand Environment, then Expand Documents, and select Restore. Let's turn off the restore option for all file types. Click OK. Now close the application. Since the restore options are turned off, we can see the Save dialog box for all modified files. Yes means that all changes will be saved to the hard drive. No means that the changes won't be saved to the hard drive. Click No. Run the application. As you can see, the files have not been restored. Now enable the Restore option for the SQL file type. The Save Restore Information option defines how often the files will be saved to the cache. For example, if 1 minute is selected, the files will be saved to the cache every minute. And if the application crashes or it is closed accidentally, the data won't be lost as a result of being saved to the cache. Now you can stop worrying about saving files, as dbForge Studio does everything automatically. Thank you for watching.